Hey guys, what's up? I'm so excited. This is like my first vlog. I'm currently still in town. I'm about to get on the highway and drive 4 hours to Minneapolis. I'm just gonna stay the night there. That way my 8 hour drive to Sioux Falls isn't so long. 2 days I'm gonna be in South Dakota. Saturday I'll be in New York and Sunday I'll be in Chicago. And then I'm flying back to Minneapolis on Monday. So I'm gonna check in with you guys. I'll probably have to stop for gas or something. Wow, this light is like really whack. I'm gonna get my food and we're gonna skirt. Let's get it, baby.
Okay, it's like 8:30. I need to go get Rose. And then I drive 2 hours to Mankato to go get Jacob. And then we are South Dakota bound.
All my friends think I got money now. And their girlfriends think that I'm funny now. It's like all they ever talk about.
I got one!
You knew me then, but you don't know me now. Yeah, and this one's for the people who were with me before I ever had a dollar in my bank account. And for the girls who would hit me on, even gotta buy a drink for them to be making out. It's real love, real friends.
Hey guys, we're glowing under the holiday lights. Didn't check in, we got the Fargo. Tomorrow's the day. There's only 5 of us there right now, but in the morning there will be 13 of us, I think. 12? 12? 10?
I think 11.
11. Why can't we go somewhere warm? So yeah. But probably our last check-in until morning. Party time, baby!
Think I got money now. And their girlfriends think that I'm funny now. Cause we're in Rhode Island, knew me then, but you don't know me now.
Wait, South Dakota, check out three.
And this is for the friends who ain't really friends. Let me break it down, here's a definition.
You want me now. You know what? Let's do it one more time. 4 times this way.
Your location list. Focus the vibrations. I just need the
hands up, hands up, hands up. And I'm in the Brooklyn. Hands up, hands up. One more time, I'll be coming back to
like 2:30 in the morning. We just dropped off Jacob. We are in Mankato, I guess. An hour away from the airport.
Fucked.
We're gonna get there really early and park at least, and then probably just vibe in the car for a minute and like get like emotionally ready to fly. But so far, we have not slept. Will we sleep in the plane? Who knows? Stay tuned. New York check.
Oh, this is a walk-in stand. We're stupid. But we made it. That's all that matters.
Actually slept. Did you sleep?
Oh yeah, my eyes slept
entirely. Yeah, I was really happy when I fucking just like hit the floor and I was like next up, our hotel will drop off all this shit. And probably change. Because we're not walking around like this, so.
Ma'am.
Yeah.
Hello?
Eat it, we're gonna eat it.
Oh my God.
Cause all these white people
some weed rap. Nah, I'm with some underage women in a G-chat playing new songs cause I really need their feedback. Girl, I'm not impressed, get me pressed like I'm Clooney.
We're at the subway station.
That's my voice at the show yesterday. This is just a really quick update. I'm in Chicago now and we're heading out to the city.
I have to take the shuttle back to O'Hare and get on the blue line there because there's no Ubers open right now. It's actually a really nice day. It's like 54 compared to the fact it was just like 19 degrees in New York City yesterday. My only goal is to go to the big Starbucks today and then I'm heading to the venue because I'm really excited to see Kayla and Stefano.
For as long as I can remember, it's been December. No sun, no summer, time to treasure. We weren't grown, and every time that they told us surrender, it will be better. We just go holding on to forever. So what we know, broken lover. Yes, I made it.
What the fuck is this? I wasn't invited to this.
I feel like I need to make a trailer right now.
Hey.
Okay.
Nothing could tempt her. I still roam just like a father.
Wait, I'm This is something I never really ever saw myself doing. I have such bad anxiety. Like, me getting on a plane, regardless, is hard. So, to do it alone twice, I'm actually really proud of myself. So this is future me, editing this video. I never actually recorded an outro, so thank you guys so much for watching, I guess. Do let me know, obviously, laugh at this, because this was kind of a weird video, but I had fun making this, so, and I had fun this whole trip, so hopefully you'll see everyone else soon, and until then, I love you guys.